I have found a very good app. This is the Intrace. It's a trace route app. So let's see. So I did a trace route right now to google.com. So actually trace route is how the data travels from your server. It travels from your system server to the destination, from your server, from your mobile phone to the server, how it hits the server, the data. So my destination was google.com. see, so my trace route directly, it's begin from my place. It starts from, yeah, here is my location. This is me here. I stay and reside in Bihar, Darbhanga. This is my location here. It starts from here. This is my IP address. This is my location coordinates. And it directly, and I'm hitting here, right, directly the Google server here. And you'll be very, it is very interesting to see the location, the destination. Let's see, where is it going to? Let's zoom in. Let's zoom in, zoom in, zoom in, zoom in. Oh my goodness me. So this, I have found this before also, and I'm seeing it again. This is not surprising because I've seen it again. This is the Los Angeles police. I don't know how I'm being connected to the Los Angeles police LAPD headquarters. It's in California, San Jose. I've never been here and I've not done anything. This is not surprising because many TIs, they have been connected to the US law enforcement departments. So here in my network, this is concrete evidence. Why is my data being routed to the Los Angeles Police Department headquarters, LAPD? It's not for the first time I'm finding this. I've seen this before also. LAPD, Los Angeles Police County Jail. A person sitting in India has been transferred. The data has been transferred to LAPD headquarters, Police County Jail. So this is concrete evidence. Nothing more needs to be said. And here's the IP address. You can see the logs, coordinates, google.com. If anybody has any doubt, can populate this latitude and longitude, and you can populate this IP address too. Okay, so this is enough.